Wasn't as bad actually. Okay. Not which one I want to push off of now. Oh, why does my phone have to blow up right now?
Oh man, this is good.
Life response to Red Bull athlete. Sending out emails right now.
That's a party over there.
Audience!
I might actually land. I might land by the party, actually. I just changed my mind.
I like the party.
Alright. Fucking phone. Alright, guys, have fun.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. See ya. One little cactus right there. Yeah. Right there where all those dudes are standing. Yep, yep. Woo! Just a good jump. Just a push off. Yeah. I was gonna go down there and then I'm like, eh.
That's a good one.
Let me check out this landing area. You know what, I threw my pilot chute out so hard, I think I overthrew it.
Okay.
You know what I mean? And it took longer for it to do anything. But I felt like maybe I did take a 2. Solid 2, and then I threw it really hard and kind of overthrew the whole fucking pilot chute.
Beautiful.
Brad. I didn't want to crash into those dudes. I was like, who am I going to... I didn't know what this was like. Right here, I was like, this is pretty good. It's a good landing area. We don't want to have to land here at night. That was rad. Thanks, Rob.
Yeah,
that's
probably
a good
go somewhere else.
Good hike. don't know if I would ever have that one, that kind of hike in me for two.
Yeah.
It's just it's a long one.
It is, yeah.
Yeah. That was a better, it wasn't as like rugged.
Yep.
I flew over one of those knolls and someone climbed up there and built like one of those little rock pyramid things.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was like, hey, I should kick that. And then I was like, no, that might hurt. Yeah.